in on the southwest side. Police say this man walked into the South Mission Road building. He handed a teller a threatening note saying he had a backpack full of explosives and he would detonate if he wasn't handed money. Police are describing the suspect as Hispanic, between 45, 50 years old, approximately 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing about 180 pounds. Anyone with information asked to call 911 or 88 Crime.